Hi guys. So this is going to be a painting of the Emperor from Star Wars. I'm using a black canvas like most of my previous videos, and we're placing a piece of white carbon paper or transfer paper over the top. Now when we put our photograph on top of this and draw on top of that, which you'll see in a minute, that will transfer the image onto the canvas. So I'm taping all the edges down just so it doesn't move when I do the drawing stage, which is coming up now. So as you can see, I've put the image on top, I'm taping that down as well, and then I'm going to draw around all the edges and the outlines with a red pen. Now I'm doing a red pen purely so I can see all the lines. Now I'm just taping all these down so it doesn't move when I do it. And now I'm just about ready to start drawing the edges, all the outlines. So here we go, it's a red pen. I'm going over every single outline, every mark on the drawing, on the photograph, shall I say. And this will push that white transfer paper onto the canvas and leave us, hopefully, the desired effect that we're looking for, and we'll then be ready for painting. Okay, so we're done there with the red pen. Let's take it off and have a look, see where it transferred. Yeah, as you can see there, that's pretty good. So we are ready now to start painting. So what I'm doing, I'm using a black acrylic paint. I've just put a very slight amount of white in it to lighten it, to give us this dark grey effect. Now every colour that I'm painting on is going to need two coats, and each colour gets lighter as we go on, so I'll just add a little bit more white every time. Now each colour is going to need two coats, and the second coat I'll do off camera because I can pick the canvas up, spin it around, makes it a little bit more easier, and I can get slightly tighter to the white lines when we're off camera. So we put another colour on now, as you can see it's slightly lighter. It will dry a bit darker, it's just the way the camera's recording. Put a little bit more white in this time, which I'll do for every coat. As you can see, I'm just going around all the lines again. And generally the next colour goes inside the previous colour, and then we'll work lighter and lighter as we go through the painting. So this colour's almost finished now. Just remember, we do need two coats of every colour, just to give some body. So this is the last colour now before we do the black. Black's going to take quite a while, so we'll do it off camera. But there's a lot of fiddling about to do with it as it'll go around all the dots on his hood. Ideally I'd have done them dots after the black to make it a lot easier, but as we wanted to see what it was like on camera, see the image, that's why I've done it the other way around, so it will take a bit longer, which I will do off camera. Okay, so there we go, all finished.
If you did like this video, guys, please like and subscribe, and look out for any future videos.
Thanks for watching.